The main components of electric wool shears are the handle, comb teeth, and tooth blades. The combing teeth are located below the blades of the electric wool shears and are fixed on the handle of the electric shears. Generally, they are composed of more than 10 steel combs, which can be smoothly inserted into the wool sheet.